What's going on, guys? I am picking on a Let's Play video, and right now, we are preparing for what's to be the Hurricane Matthew coming. Here, I'm gonna get a picture up right here for you. They say it's supposed to be like Category 1 or 2 when it gets here. It's supposed to be already hit Florida and all that. But we exactly don't know where it's going to go. I mean, by the time it gets here, it could go offshore, it could be going more in, we don't know. But as soon as I get this thing up, I'll show you guys. But guys, I hope you have a good day. I went to the store the other day, there was not hardly anything in there, no water. I mean, it was all completely, like, not even there. Yeah, it should be, like, going towards Georgia now. Come on, move up. Jesus. See, that's why I hate them. That's why I hate outfits. And I love them. They just run so slow. So, right now, the hurricane, if you can see, that's the east coast. And that's where the hurricane is now. It just left right where the Bahamas was. And it's coming up our coast. And as you see, the eye is supposed to be coming closer in to where we are. It says it's supposed to be like, I don't know. Warnings about flood and stuff. So this is going to be like a little short video just saying that I'm good. I'm okay, guys. There ain't nothing happening yet. But they said later on tonight, about 9 to 10 p.m., they said the storm's supposed to be coming and hitting here. They said the eye may be coming on a little bit onto Charleston, but they don't know that yet. But yeah, that's just a little short update video. You should see more videos coming out maybe after, because then I can show you like if there's any damage or anything like that. They evacuated the entire thing in Myrtle Beach. They evacuated all that. If you go down there, it's like a ghost town now. And I mean, there ain't nobody down there in Surfside, Myrtle Beach, and all that. Charleston, they evacuated them. They went north somewhere. They canceled the game, football game, for tomorrow at USC till Sunday, because the storm's gonna be coming through and they ain't gonna have any like police or anything like that at the game. So that's why they changed it. But they might not have any there still, because they gotta try to assess the damages that's been damaged and all that. Because they said when the storm comes in, it's supposed to be at high tide. So you know what high tide is. You know how a storm would do if it's at high tide. It's gonna be pushing waves. Stuff's gonna be destroyed probably. And I mean, it's probably gonna be flooded to rivers and all that. They said watch out for Waccamaw and Black River and all that, because it's probably gonna be overfilled with water. And I mean, likely it's not gonna be good. I mean, inland maybe that might be okay, but just we better hope for the best. So guys, it's gonna be a short little video right here for you. Don't forget to subscribe for content. Turn the link in the description below, and don't forget to subscribe to my other YouTube channel. So you can see more videos come out. It's actually now One Jimmy Space Black. So if you want to look that up, I'll put it down in the description below, the link. And hey guys, peace out. I'm gonna try to ride through this. They said to evacuate, but I'm gonna try to ride through this and stay at home and maybe record a little bit. I might record some of it, like when it's raining. I might not be able to upload it though if I don't have any internet or power, because it says it's supposed to be a whole bunch of power surges and all that, so we may not have power. And right now, guys, we are in the red. Instead of it being like a yellow, we're in the red. So that's like a Category 2. So it's going to be still Category 2. Maybe Category 3, we don't know yet. For right now, it says it's staying over the ocean. So when it's over, the eye is over the ocean. So it's going to be picking up a lot more heat and all that. So they said it's going to be a lot worse coming up. So actually, instead of being Category 2 in Georgia, it's gonna be like Category 3. And then hopefully by the time it gets down here, it's either category 1 or 2. Or 1, that'd be better. But right now we're getting maybe 8 to 12 inches of rain. Sorry for that little interruption, guys. I don't know what it did. It somehow went on the internet. I don't know why it went on the internet. But right now it's going to be about 8 to 12 inches of rain. And they said the winds might be up to maybe 75, maybe 56 to 75 miles per hour, they said. It might slow down to that. But I'll try to record some parts of it throughout, maybe tonight if I'm outside or something, or maybe tomorrow, because it's not supposed to stop until like 4 p.m. tomorrow. So I love where you kickers out there. Anybody else that's steering the hurricane right now and be seeing this, hope y'all are safe. And I'll update you on what happens after. But what you see after might not be that day, it might be later on tonight or tomorrow. But I might not have power until later on tomorrow night, maybe. I don't know. It's according in how it goes. But I love all you kickers out there. Subscribe. My link will be down in the description if you want to subscribe to my other channel. I'm trying to get that up now. And I'm going to ride it out. I'm going to try to be safe. But if I have to evacuate, I'll take that caution. But guys, I love you. And I pray for everybody else that had the hurricane if you're seeing this. Peace out, guys. I'm trying to ride it out. Links in the description. Peace. See you in the next video on the next update.